Investigators are also searching for 81-year-old Albert Funches. He walked away from his home on Ayers Road Friday afternoon. Investigators say he has medical issues and needs his medication.